people don't need poetry. They don't need colour TV sets either, or milk in their tea. Daily papers, the right time, regular meals, Picasso, places of work, jobs or security. What they need is luck. I need cigarettes. I need beer and whiskey, at least some of the time. I need to write this down. I need the night and a good shit. And I want a woman with hands, head, arms, legs, tits, ass, cunt, eyes, body, and soul.
Myself as a professional wrestler. I need a great big belt to hold up a tiny pair of trunks. Finally there are punks playing pinball instead of blowing smoke. I'd rather collect my windfall instead of going broke. I'd rather go for broke than take the easy way out. I'm selling, I don't wanna get rich quick. It took me 26 years to get where I am today, and I don't mind telling you I'm tired of having a broken back. I'm gonna start smoking crack. If I don't see the such and suches, I get around on crutches. I've learned how to hold my breath when I put my foot down. Whatever it touches turns to gold, my death looms in the distance. I can see it with binoculars. Going to the doctor makes me feel awkward. I drop science from a helicopter. I'm fed up in the sky. This hole in my sock's the last straw, so I'ma start wearing sandals and rock the Casbah. It's Clash of the Titans when the sixth sense heightens.
Heighten, and it does so. Boomy saw, gills flapping, whiskers twitching. I sing talons into deeper meanings, underbelly deeper. Give it up for raw materials. Let the spectrums fall. They may matching frames the spaces with the mounting. Even from cadence, texture in the supermarket here. No gothic land where people dress differently from the inside out. I've got just about this idea of a pound secreted to its robust and glowing the big splatter rooms full of designer woven fetus furniture. Coat the apple sculpted from fresh animal fat and gussy, and there's plenty more where that came from. Happiness is known, televised by product and knowledge. no victim of circumstance. Follow my breadcrumbs, or should I send you back to woodland creature behavioral modification school? Jumping over and walking around. As the inconclusive doesn't exist, which is so polluted by the old four-dimensional walkthrough, then well, put it like this. All rainwater tastes the same, no matter how thirsty you are. And refreshment only takes a couple cup hands and parted lips from a good liver to empty pens. It's all recyclable, quite frightfully cyclical, honest and weary. I'm showing you precisely what's under the band-aid. Want to suck the pus out of Jabba? Stick in it. No, it's too emphatic, too timid. Don't lift weights and close your eyes beneath the wind chimes. But don't worry, come time, I'll invite you over for uncomfortable silence and diligence cap picking. Just promise you'll sit next to me on the box and dream about the same things I do.
Let me spit, let me shit, let me fart. Copulate with the great industrial military mother. The political petrochemical succubus, the labor union harlot. Let me copulate in public, if I be denied love.
I stick syringes in my pupils and laugh, because I have no scruples.
And we never meet again, and bear the scars of sharing forever.
I follow Bert and Ernie to the cellar on a certain journey.
I'm the hissing tapeworm like telepathic invertebrate housed in your head.
Chrome and flesh go together good like foam and mesh.
That I mind losing those pieces, but infanticide is known.
I carry my record to the contest in a scumbag.
I'm the legless troll who drags himself from beneath the bridge of life to beg and live.
It takes more than just good looks to get into my good books.
Yet miserable minds circle around and strike the kind-hearted few who still play with me in here.
I'm right. ramming for nickels because this game is coin-operated.
I'm the green and gray blubberinciac, naming each individual grain and turning it over.
North American men, we lack titties and car parts.
North American men, we lack titties and car parts.
North American men, we lack titties and car parts.
We're North American men, we lack titties and car parts.
North American men, we lack titties and car parts.
We North American men like titties and car parts.
North American men, we lack titties and car parts.
North American men like titties and car parts.
I run rampant in the urban circle. I wage war in a purple turban. I sit cross-legged and sip turpentine in a pit of serpents. I'm a part-time snake charmer, full-time brake farmer, vinyl convict. That's why they call it the Wheels of Steel. The final conflict takes place in a bass bin. I stand on stage with my arms folded. I am an original b-boy. The rest of these kids are mannequins, decoys with big tummies and flat chests. They're crash test dummies, looking for carnage and twisted metal, but may have to settle for an unlisted phone number. I'm fidgety and restless. Kids want digits and their name on the guest list. I travel through the infinite corridor, selling mixtapes door to door. I'm a small-time hustler, wearing rubber boots and a muscle shirt. I do shoulder stands in the middle of intersections. I make connections with the cattle prod. I practice so much, I'm ready to battle God. So bring it on, whoever you are. Give me your best shot. I'll rhyme a ring around your sacred ass. I'll do a naked boogaloo routine. I'll play beatbox and play flute at the same time. And while you're at it, tell the devil I want a piece of his tail too. It hardly matters to me. I'll take him on like Charlie Daniels did before me. Yeah, me and Charlie's cherubs and the ghost of Pharaoh Saunders. My mind drifts the same way the sparrow wanders. I'm looking around for big, fat, juicy words. Between me and the other birds is the wild blue yonder. So give me a wild to ponder and contemplate my own perfection. I hold my breath for protection. I want to hear the screeches of the eagles and the falcons louder. I want to take a long bath and rub my tummy with talcum powder. Give me a quiet moment or two to myself. Give me a good night's sleep. Give me someone else to feel pain for me. A 12-ounce glass couldn't hold my attention. The simple and plain bore me. I need more than just this, that, and the other thing. I want my mother to bring me clean laundry. I'm a mystery to myself, a quandary. I find myself confused, cause I thought I understood. Booking shows would be easy when you're considered so good looking. I do what I do for two reasons even. One for the money, two for the show. Now come on everybody and do what comes natural. Rub two sticks together. Play I'll See You in My Dreams on acoustic guitar. Get used to the fact that there's an element of sleaze in every port city. Support the nitty gritty and show no shame. Show no mercy and have no pity on those that would only bring you down. I have no loyalty to royalty in a Burger King crown.
So these gruesome breasts keep killing artists and Amelia Earhart's raising tabby yetis right off St. Cobble Sign Street in a no-ceiling daydream on Venus. You'll see, there'll be a study buzz and press release. Dots, parent cancer, and higher life forms. Venus. I wonder if the planets care that we name them after gods. I wonder if the gods care to be named at all. You name it, we'll name it. Hence, I'm a rapper, and look at all the baggage you get for six box tops and wearing your hat backwards. My Adidas walk through museum doors, and my favorite thing is no one around. I'm here to move the moss, to hatch the eggs, to eat the sun. One day, I'd love to live off light and light alone, content and drawn toward the big, warm womb in the sky. Look into my cervix. You can see the stars and rip the mustache off your balding, pale-faced ventriloquist of choice. Lucidity and glory, the big hug, remain unrelinquished. Unless you give it all to something, one insoluble, give it all to something, becomes the fundamental and dignifies the complex. Is that God in the air, or are you happy to breathe me?
I'm the world's first man slash island. I'm all about sex and violins, love and affection in a three-piece string section. I'm looking for the soulful strings, play jingle bells, from the top of the food chain back to the single cells. Upside down and backwards, I attack words with a mic and a fist. That's what I am. Give me a break and I'm gonna start screaming. This is one part conscious, one part dreaming. Where am I? I know this place, but I've never been here. It's weird. All of a sudden, the true meaning is hidden. Things I've never done come easy and didn't becomes doable. There is no description. It is my subscription renewable. What are the words to this song? Why do I feel so incredibly strong? I can do backflips branch to branch. When I throw tantrums, it causes avalanches. Everything I touch starts glowing. Whenever I wink my eye, it starts snowing. Whenever I drink my wine, I send headaches across the dimensional threshold. I leave it up to the other me to act as the butler. Set the table with cutlery and butter the bread for me. I fiddle with my wristwatch as I stand in absence. I'm beside myself.
I saw nature having labor pains, supernatural signs and changes that can't be explained by men. Worldwide disasters that we're witnessing right now, I see as labor pains in nature, which are going to become more and more frequent and more intense the closer we get to the...
sports nirvana, plus I have a black belt, martial arts and traps. I weave baskets that can kick your ass, so if you wanna get your ass kicked, just pass me the glue stick. I'll go acoustic if I have to. I shoot the stars between index fingers, I stir the heavens and leave spiral stains everywhere. Orion's belt buckle is a three-dimensional max satellite. In a crowd of wild cloud animals, my corona makes me a dead giveaway. I pop lock in a parking lot alone under a new moon. My entire Easter outfit is made of blue velvet. I look for clues through the viewfinder. I keep secrets for myself in a blue binder. I sit on the steps with a 40 and an accordion. I play Johnny Cash for whoever, and Tom Waits for no man, so help me God. I ride on one wheel through any and every vestibule. It's a freestyle festival, like I'm on the gangbusters, tankbusters, with questions on my curse rod. I'm almost certain God intends for me to be doing this, so I'm pursuing this with passion. Mystic man from the fashion district. Face the facts, kiddo, you can't compete with the Black Widow. I rub glass between my palms and form granules. I hold manuals for six city clocks. My kind of girl often likes to collect coffin spikes, and I don't know why, but I know one thing. I'm looking for an abacus, or an I don't know what. Someone I can count on. Hot sex, sports talk, with kids controlling course logs. Like a spaceman from Graceland, EIO. It's a fight between Ken Doll and G.I. Joe. The grooves begin to loosen and the labels burn when the tables turn.
And the singing animals. And the out-of-this-world motor machine. Now, what do you suppose they're all about? Well, hell, you'll soon find out. You're going to hear all kinds of sounds and noises on this record. You'll hear music from parades. You'll hear some animals try to scare some mean robbers. And you'll hear some voices tell you what to do.
Myself as a professional wrestler. I need a great big belt to hold up a tiny pair of trunks. Finally there are punks playing pinball instead of blowing smoke. I'd rather collect my windfall instead of going broke. I'd rather go for broke than take the easy way out. I'm selling, I don't wanna get rich quick. It took me 26 years to get where I am today, and I don't mind telling you I'm tired of having a broken back. Gonna start smoking crack. If I don't see the such and suches, I get around on crutches. I've learned how to hold my breath when I put my foot down. Whatever it touches turns to gold. My death looms in the distance. I can see it with binoculars. Going to the doctor makes me feel awkward. I drop science from a helicopter. I'm fed up in the sky. This hole in my sock's the last straw, so I'ma start wearing sandals and rock the Casbah. It's Clash of the Titans when the sixth sense heightens.
Heighten, and it does so. Booming, saw, gills flapping, whiskers twitching. I sing talons into deeper meanings, underbelly deeper. Give it up for raw materials, let the spectrums fall where they may. Matching frames the stasis of the mounting, moves on cadence. Supermarket here, no golfing land where people dress differently from the inside out. I've got just about this idea of a pearl secreted to its robust and glowing a big splatter rooms full of designer woven fetus furniture. Hope the apple sculpted from fresh animal fat and gussy. And there's plenty more where that came from. Happiness is no televised byproduct, and I'm no victim of circumstance. Follow my breadcrumbs, or should I send you back to woodland creature behavioral modification school?